Yeah, just a beautiful, rare sight here off of Palos Verdes, just off the Point Vicente Lighthouse. We're going to show you some video we just shot seconds ago from Air 7 HD. There is a pod of orcas, killer whales, moving their way from the north to the south along the shoreline. They've been breaching here every few minutes. Right now, they've gone down for whatever they do down there, hunting and moving down the coast. But you can see there's at least six, maybe seven of them right there. You're seeing about four or five of them. As we come back out here live, there are two boats tracking these orcas southbound, and even a drone tracking them as well, getting some beautiful pictures from the drone. We're going to watch them for a little bit. There has been a pod in the area that's been hunting off these waters all year round, but we're going to see what we can see here as we continue to watch these beautiful animals going southbound down the coast of California.